So, I found this glitch in Left to Die, where you're in third person. Now, there's no way to do this as of right now. I don't know how to, because it just randomly happened to me, but it might randomly happen to you. But, as you can see, I can't do anything. Can't press E on anything. It's also, I have a shotgun, but it doesn't do anything. I'm actually, like, stuck. There was a person earlier that was like, I can't take any damage, but it registers me as down. Because why not? I can take no damage, but in reality, I am taking damage, and I'm down while doing this. I could move and hop, but this is like broken, bro. I can't do anything. So, developers, please fix this. I can't do anything.